Hey guys, welcome back. Mark here. Today I want to paint a lighthouse scene. I'm going to start with the sky. I'm going to paint sort of a purplish sky. I'm just taking a little bit of crimson red, a little bit of blue. Use an ultramarine blue. And make sort of a light purplish color. Mix those together. Make sure all the streaks come out. And just sort of come up to the sky and drop that in. See, now there, I didn't mix it completely and I got a couple streaks, so I have to make sure I mix it correctly, entirely. Because you tend not to want streaks in the sky. So it's really mixed well in there. Get that all mixed up. I think today I'll paint sort of a smooth sky. Sometimes I paint skies that have a lot of knife marks in them. Today I'm going to make it smooth. In. Maybe a little bit, just to kind of indicate some clouds. Just want to mix that together. And as it gets lower in the sky, I want to add a little bit more white to lighten it. My line is going to be probably, let's say probably right here, where the horizon is. So come up in here and add a little bit more white. Just by making those circular motions, it makes it look like clouds. Sorry about the noise in the background. I'm working outside. Cut lawns and all that stuff. Makes a little bit more paint, a little bit more white. Put it in there. Create a studio inside. It's less noisy out here. As it gets down to the horizon, it's going to be almost straight white. And more white as it gets lower in the sky. Using that circular motion. Get down about here. Okay, so that's my sky. Now, I'm going to create the horizon line. Use the ultramarine blue with Prussian blue mixed together. A little white. And let me add a little bit more white. Try to dull it down a little bit. I have a little bit too bright with the blue. And a little bit of red to kill it a little. And And then my horizon is going to be about right here. Just come straight across. Pull it straight down to make that straight line. Bring it over here. All the way across. Now you could use a little bit of tape to try to make an exact even straight line. Or you can just use, like I'm doing here with the palette knife, and make it basically straight. I'm a little bit too high in the middle, so now I need to go on the edges and kind of straighten those lines out a little bit more. Bring a little bit higher on the edge. Same for over here. Pretty good. Fold it down, fold it across. Now there's going to be some big rocks over here, so I don't have to worry about over here so much. I do want to fill in here where the ocean is. They're all filled in. And across. Some more paint. Grab a little bit more white. I'm always running out of white. Everything gets mixed with white. And I'll also just fill in the right side here, even though I'm going to put some gigantic rocks over it. Mostly. Just let the knife bend to get that paint on there. See if I can make that horizon a little bit straighter. A little bit higher over here. Alright, so this is part one of my island lighthouse painting. Hope you enjoyed this. I'll be back with part two, and I'll paint the lighthouse. That'll be the next step. Thanks for watching.